Good morning, York Region, and we're out again today in front of one of our fantastic schools. We are at Stephen Lewis Secondary School, telling people in Gila Martel's riding about the cuts that she has made to our schools with Doug Ford and Stephen Lecce. Parents are very receptive to the message here because they know their kids have lost classes already, and we're only at 22.5-1, and we are going to get to 25-1. It's absolutely ridiculous. Cuts hurt our kids. Doug Ford, Stephen Lecce, Gila Martel, stop the cuts.